hours later. Still no sign of our quarry. But I've stumbled on something else. An animal I've waited my entire life to see in the wild.
Oh, look, 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 look. It's a sloth. Man, these are one of my favorite animals. It looks like a three-toed sloth. One of the more relaxed animals in the rainforest. I'm gonna guess it's a female. And also the males have dark patch on their back. Oh, so cute. They're such beautiful animals. Sloths are renowned for being one of the slowest animals, one of the slowest mammals in the world.
They're known to spend up to 23 hours a day sleeping.
And the other hour they spend kind of grooming, eating cecropia leaves, just walking around. But they're extremely slow. So slow, in fact, that on a sloth's fur, they have found lichen, moss, and a certain type of moth, which is why they spend a lot of their time in the day scratching, itching, trying to get rid of these moths. The sloth comes down from a tree only about once a week, and they do this to defecate. No one really knows why. Well, they might just be polite. Nobody wants to be pooped on from a great height. She looks like she's wearing sunglasses. She looks like she's in a 1980s pop video.